Today I'm going to be teaching you the chimp lip.